America's first space station was Skylab, which was longer than a 12-story building and contained almost 12,000 cubic feet of living space. Unable to be reboosted by the space shuttle, Skylab's orbit decayed and it disintegrated in the atmosphere.